I'm at the LBJ National Park, and I'm reviewing the art here for the auction.
All these woodworks were cut from the tree limb that broke off from the cabinet oak tree and became new art forms.
This is a piece by John Moore, Eliminator guitar. I wonder if it'll play. There's another piece. This is Tom Garrett's History Witness. And then
History Walk by James Searles. On this table, coming up, I had two sculptures, the sculpture of a heart and a little parrot that I made. This beautiful wall piece says, "Where the flowers bloom, so does hope." Quote by Lady Bird.